Vernon Lefty Gomez for the Yankees. The Yankees call Mr. Gomez Goofy, and he likes it. Lefty Gomez now has a record, having won this ball game, the only man who ever won six straight World Series games.
You know, pitching for the Yankees, especially in the days of Babe Ruth and Lou Gehrig and Tony Lazzari and that bunch, was wonderful. And then to be there in the days of Henry Keller and DiMaggio and Ruffing. But in the days of Ruth, I can recall Babe saying, "Are you pitching today, kid?" And I'd say, "Yes." And he'd say, "Well, hold them to five runs and we'll beat them."